I'm so excited for class today. Hi class, I hope you're doing good. Today we will be learning about the Studio Habit of Mind Express.
Ooh, what is that?
Well, we'll start with this. What does this picture show?
Ooh, I know. It's a tree, but the leaves are in the shape of a heart.
Yes, and think about Valentine's Day. What does a heart usually represent?
Hearts represent love.
Yes, correct. This painting represents love. The Studio Habit of Mind Express shows a feeling, idea, or personal meaning. When you do art, you can express a lot of things, from feelings to emotions to anything. So today we're going to focus on the feeling of being happy. I want you to paint something that makes you feel happy.